in a season where it could potentially take 114 points to clinch the division. We've done a pretty good job with our 110 points. But Dale, it's not over till it's over. There are still a possible 4 points for the Bruins to grab this weekend.
Chara steers it back, but Hyatt blocks the puck on the board. Schaller chops past Borowiecki. Schaller, the one-hander in on Taylor. Good effort by Tim Schaller, who has brought it all season long.
That play doesn't initially happen, but then he wins the puck battle. If there's one guy in this Ottawa lineup, it's Borowiecki that's going to really play the physical game, no matter whether it's game 81 or 82 or game one.
The diagonal to the line. White can't do much with it as McAvoy and Marchand converge. Here's DeZingle. He scores! And for the fifth consecutive game, the Bruins have given up the first goal. And to add insult to injury, it's just the 30th time that Ottawa has scored the first goal in game 82 for the Sens. This is a team that came within a sudden death goal. Here's Schaller's shot, saved by Taylor. And he covers the rebound before Wingels gets it.
Schaller's been real good in the early going here, and as he's been all year long.
Krejci gets through Hoffman's hack, lifts the backhand. DeBrusque wasn't interfered with too much by Borowiecki. Yeah.
Well, this is what we're talking about. Borowiecki moving forward constantly in the neutral zone in that 1-3-1. Looking for hits.
Torrey Krug jumps down and into the corner, swings it to Bergeron, to Pastrnak, he scores! What were you saying?
Well, this unit is just so dangerous. The Bruins can pick anywhere from 8, 9, 10, 11 players to help their power play. Set play right off the draw. Krug explodes to space. And then all of a sudden, that lane's available to wide open David Pastrnak for the one-timer.
Schaller punches the net so the puck trampolines off. Here's Schaller trying to find his feet after coming off contact. Wingels wins the puck back. The shot scores! Tommy Wingels puts the Bruins ahead. In 51 seconds. Gianta flips it through, 2-on-1. Heinen and Donato. Heinen scores!
Between the legs, under the glove, and now the 2-on-1. And we're seeing that shot a lot from Danton Heinen. And he likes that blocker side.
It's 2-on-1, DeZingle and Wolanin. DeZingle tucks it in! He dangled a DeZingle DeZangle, and it's a 3-2 game with about 13 to go. Mike Hoffman cuts back. Chara holds his ground, sends it ahead. 2-on-0. Schaller ahead for Achari. He scores! Noel Achari puts the Bruins up 5-2 with 1:51 to go. Heinen intercepts. Heinen to back it. Good night, everybody! The Bruins with a 5-2 win against Ottawa. And for the moment at least, still alive in the hunt for the top spot in the Atlantic Division.
That's exactly what the Bruins were looking for, especially over the last 40 minutes.